Democratic candidate for governor Mike Meister says the Nebraska Department of Health and Human Services is failing. Meister cites the increasing violence and poverty rate in Omaha. He says the privatization of HHS services like foster care isn't working and that it's just creating more red tape.
We're not doing the job. We need to get back to doing what is an essential function of government, and that is taking care of our people. That's government's job.
Meister says the state needs to revert to a regionalized system of care, saying that would save more money in the long term. And today, Meister challenged Governor Dave Heineman to a series of debates. He says each region should get a turn, proposing sites in Scottsbluff, Lincoln, Omaha, and across northeast Nebraska. Governor Heineman's office has not yet commented on that proposal.